Hey, we're going to take a look at these Brock's maple nuts. I used to love these little maple nuts, and I would eat a whole pack in one setting. I remember getting these at the movie theater and just gobbling them down. They were so delicious. And I've seen them at Dollar Tree. I was like, man, a buck for a bag? And so I grabbed, and this has been for a while now, but I haven't bought them in a long time. But somebody gave me these for one of the Christmas presents, and they're still the same, though. I don't know what happened. How many years ago it changed, but now these things are like hard as rock. It's like eating a rock. I don't know if they just give the bad ones to Dollar Tree and the good ones, you know, you have to pay full price for them, or if they're all hard. But these are hard as rocks, and I used to love them, now I hate them. So if anybody else knows about these maple nuts and what has happened, why they've become like rocks, please let me know. I'd love to hear that. Or how you could get some maple nuts that aren't hard, because they're delicious little suckers. So, you see how hard they are? Look how hard they are. I mean, it is unbelievable. It's like a rock. But anyway, leave some comments down below. Let me know about the maple nuts. I got to know where to get some good ones, because they are delicious.